Welcome back, my lovelies. Alright, let's finish with the Eden raids. Empty promise. Well, I wouldn't say right place, right time. It's just, I just unlocked the content, you know? Not that you would understand. Falsy? Hey! Yeah, I'll go with you. I mean, I guess. How are the coffee biscuits? Ooh, let me see. Technically, it has been a while, so things should be relatively decent, I guess? Question mark? Alright. Hi. Uh-oh. Oh, come on. Have a peek. Things still look empty out there. All right. Uh-oh. Let's go. Gosh. They're all just kinda, all the choices are kinda just meh. Let's go. Ugh. Yeah, still doesn't look too great out here. You'd think with how much time passed, something would have happened. At least a little bit. Oh, okay. Very true. I'd offer to help, but, you know, you seem to have everything in hand. Are you sure you'll be fine? I don't think you'll be fine. This doesn't look good. Everything's reverting back. The crystal? Oh. It would seem light. The presence of light is a lot stronger again, probably due to the Heidelin influence in the Shiva battle. Yeah, Gaia has the right of it. Well, why don't we use darkness to balance out the light? Gaia, are you okay? Well, that was... Ooh! I mean, that's not a bad idea. See? Reen gets it. Absolutely. To the core! But there's only one problem. We haven't fought any darkness primals, specifically. So, this might get a little, awkward. Trying to figure out what we're gonna do to restore the darkness. No, not one. Yeah, true. Oh, well. Yes, one does come to mind. The Cloud of Darkness. I mean, I guess. Alright, let's go! Eden's Promise. Umbra! Alright, my lovelies. I'm gonna end this episode here. Like, comment, subscribe if you so choose to, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.